Some of you grew up watching this. Some of you grew up watching these. And then some of us got the chance to play these games.
One shall stand. One shall fall. War is lost. Leaving our home is the hardest decision I've ever had to make. It has been a long, painful war with the Decepticons. Whatever lies beyond that portal is our best and last hope, my friend.
And now we are watching this series on Netflix. Hi everyone. Today I wanted to talk about the ongoing series that's available on Netflix, which is War for Cybertron. Till now we have seen chapter one, which is Siege, the other one being Earthrise. And I must say that being a fan of Generation 1 Transformers, I am really enjoying it because it's filling in all the gaps that were left behind by the G1 animated series. Used to be jointly produced by Marvel and Sunbow Productions. In those days, in the 80s, many of you might not be aware of this, but G.I. Joe and Transformers were licensed to Marvel Comics so that they could produce comics about them. But at the same time, Marvel was also testing waters in the animation side of things after many successful projects in the past. The series has been a bit slow-paced, if you will, but the thing is that it's trying to provide the whole rationale to the animosity that exists between Autobots and the Decepticons. But at the same time, I mean, what fuels the ambitions of Megatron, and what motivates Prime to do what he believes in, to strive for freedom and all that. Now, in that respect, that's why I was feeling quite nostalgic, because it took me back all those years when we used to go to Al Mansoor Video, or there would be shops in Jeddah International Market, Souq al-Dawli, as a lot of us know it, that would be selling VHS, and we would be buying VHS that were produced by Hadil Productions, the company that succeeded Al Mansoor later on. And how far we have come from that time, it's quite amazing. But at the same time, I'm really, really excited to see that the toy line that has been announced by Hasbro Pulse last year, when is it gonna make its way to Saudi Arabia? I'm really looking forward to it, because as of now, we do have studio series available in toy stores in Jeddah. If some of you want to see that, check out my earlier vlogs that I did for a few of the toy stores, especially two of them that were in Az-Zahra. Now, about the series in itself, the series is the amalgamation of the Generation 1 Transformers animated series and the two really awesome video games that were launched on PlayStation 3. Unfortunately, they did not receive the recognition that they had deserved. Now, in that respect, since we are in a time when PS5 is now making its way into the market, I don't know if Hasbro has any plans primarily to launch a game that is based on this exciting Netflix series. But for me, this is my all-time favorite anime series. For those of you who are not aware of it, Transformers is an anime property. It's basically owned by Takara, and Hasbro basically has the rights to produce the toys, and they have the rights for the US market. Now, in that respect, we deserve another game for this, because by the end of the day, it's one thing to enjoy the series, which is bringing us back or connecting us back to the G1 goodness, the Generation 1 goodness. But now I'm really looking forward to the games that are there. The guys, you need to watch the series because it's really well written. They've put quite a lot of depth into it. And at the same time, I mean, we need to be looking forward to two things about them. If you are into collecting Transformers, if you like Transformers, then we need to wait for a toy line that is exclusively based on War for Cybertron series. I can't wait for that. I'm sure those of you who are fans of Transformers as much as I am are having the same feeling. But at the same time, I want to use this opportunity to make a request to Hasbro and all the other stakeholders that, guys, if an animated series has been launched and done and it's making a good amount of progress with the new fan base as well as the older fan base, the least we deserve is to have an awesome RPG video game of Transformers War for Cybertron. It draws its inspiration from what was released on PS3, but it takes it to a whole new level. So I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Subscribe to my channel and share this video with whomever you know who likes Transformers as much as I do. Thanks for watching.